What's going on, everybody? John the Torres Torres here, back in the city of Eternal Spring, back in Medellin, back in Colombia. It's been a while, mi dial. Feels great to be back, ready to dive into adventures here in this city once again. I've been coming here for many years. I've done content here in the past, so I'm back here looking to do some more content. Miguel, we're back out here in Medellin. It's been over a year back here in the city of Eternal Spring, and I got one question for you, man. The $1 billion question right here. How do you feel
right now? Besides feeling great, happy, bro. Happy to be back in the city. Honestly, I'm happy to be walking around today, spending some time walking around, seeing more different parts of the city I didn't see last time. So definitely enjoying it.
Have it. We are now in Poblado. That was Calle 10 behind us. We're making our way to a Puerto Rican restaurant. Never been here before. Miguel was the one who found out about this place. Delicious food, cold drinks. I'm sure a great vibe. So we're gonna find out momentarily. And you will as well, whomever you are watching this. Alright, so we're here at the neighborhood of Santo Domingo. We took the cable car to come up here. I remember one of my first videos that I did over a year ago. I came up to this very spot. A lot of fond memories here. We're grubbing. How's the food, Migs? How's the food?
Very good.
It's hitting?
Oh, yeah.
We started out with the sopa. The sopa was hitting good, too. And just the amazing view here of the city of Medellin. That's what it is. So, cheers to you, Miguel. He ain't drinking. Cheers to mi dial, and cheers to life.
Salía con todos los tenis, tenía 10 años.
¿Quién es la otra?
Pues se ve muy chiquito.
¿Pero quién lo pide?
No, la otra niña. La otra. Se ve muy chiquito.
If you can hear me, you probably can't. The energy is through the roof. Well, there ain't no roof, but if there was one, it would definitely be through it. We out here, mix. 2024, Medellin, Colombia. Come out here, book the plane ticket, book the Airbnb. Don't hesitate. Right now we're in the zone of Provencia, as you've been seeing, filled with bars, nightclubs, wild women, tourists, like yours truly, John, the tourist. And we're just strolling these streets, me and my longtime friend right here, Miguel Acevedo. So we're gonna keep this show on the road. So here we go. We out here, Migs. Ah, we're taking it down this street, venturing off into the night. And apparently that is the destination right there, that rooftop. As we make our way down Calle 10, you know, as I was telling Miguel a few moments ago, right here in this zone, whether you're in Provencia, whether you're in Parque Lleras, right here, wherever you find yourself, you pick your vibe. Whether you want to be in the club mix, the bar mix, whether you want to be with the rappers, with the wild women, it's all here to be found. You pick your vibe, and can't nobody stop you. Ain't that right, Miguel?
That's fucking absolutely correct. 1000%. Here come the rappers, so we're gonna go.
Hey, de este lado. Este para que está usted de
cuadrado. And cut.
Que lo que manda, como ha estado. Este para que está aquí, se llama fuerte, que mani manteado. Hey.
All right, so we're here, about to get some chicken. I think I might go with the rotisserie chicken. Miguel might go with the chicken tenders, the chicken nuggets. I don't know. I don't know what he's feeling. You know, as I just said a few moments ago, out here, you pick your vibe, and that doesn't only pertain to your environment with the stimulation, but that also pertains to the food, that you choose. Thank you. So Migs went with the
good old fried chicken, bro.
The classic fried chicken.
Doubled up my fries with some ketchup and mayo ketchup together. A little Puerto Rican style.
Can't go wrong.
Not at all, brother.
It looks like you're enjoying that.
Fuck yeah, I am.
And as you can see, John the Torres went with the fries, with the white rice, and the mouth-watering rotisserie chicken. Haven't had this in quite some time, so I'm definitely looking forward to this. And of course, the H2O. Gotta hydrate, always gotta hydrate. Wrapping it up here in Poblado, in Provenza, in Parque Lleras. It was one hell of a night. It was one hell of a couple days here alongside longtime friend Miguel Acevedo. What's your closing thoughts? What's your final words, man, as you get ready to head back up to North America?
I don't want to hear that, but I love this fucking city, bro. That's all I know. And I'm definitely coming back as soon as possible and as many times as possible. So. That's all I
got to
say.
Long time friend Miguel Acevedo. Once again, here in Medellin, Colombia, we did it up. And we will continue to do it up. Whenever that next time arrives, whether it's in 2024, 2025, and beyond. Right?
Right. Absolutely.
There you have it. Well, with all that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, John the Torres. Signing out.